Hey guys, so I'm heading in. It's 10 o'clock. It's early, well, not early, but, and the storm's already moving in. So we've had this pattern of rain every single day. So it's just a pain in the butt. I'll see you guys. Hopefully we can find something. All right, guys, this is really huntable right now. Obviously during the low tide, this will all be exposed. Oh, you guys just missed the first target. Was a penny. It was a grumpy, growly 15th or 17th. Really crappy 18. That only means one thing. This scoop is an absolute beast. I mean an absolute beast, guys. It goes deep. Uh-oh. It's so heavy. I mean, not heavy, but it's so much heavier than the titanium. It's still in there. I don't know why I didn't just dump it out. I'm gonna this one and it'll be in this scoop. No, sir. All right, it's an 18. Crappy 18 at that. Still saying it's in there. It's a 21 out of the hole. Penny? Oh my God. What the absolute. Oh my God, that's the stupidest penny. So much for being a penny. So it's a fun ring, right guys? Copper, fun copper. Oh, it won't fit on. Very cool. I'm glad I stuck with that. Oh, it was a 21 out of the hole, so it was copper. Here's my fourth scoop on a 20 gross sounding signal. Kind of like the last one was, you know. Out in the water, you really want to dig almost everything. Look at it. And that's all just good information, guys. When stuff sits and floats to an area and stops. Full tab. Sunglasses. It was a 20, 21. Huh. Well, that's kind of neat. One of those copper bracelets. I'll wear it. Pretty neat. What? Wouldn't be the same without a what. What? A solid 17. Good spot. Oh, now it's a 16, 17 to 20 chirpy. Probably a penny. Or a bottle cap. first is 30. Quarter. Nickel. 2 fish right below me. 2 little snook. That's a ring. It's a 15. Fresh drop. Yes, sir. Well, that's cool. A wave ring with a jewel in inside. How cute is that? That is cute, guys. What, what? That's 2 today. I'll take it. Grunt, grunt. 25 out of the hole. Time. 19-20 loud. Shield penny, shield penny. 24-5-6. You're guessing it's a dime. Bang. Loud 13-14. Some sort of earring. 28-29. I'm guessing it's a quarter. There's the 30. And there's the quarter. 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 And it's right next to a scoop bowl. Quarter. Loud 18 on the surface. I guess tungsten ring, just because, I don't know, could be a fresh penny, I guess. Solid 18. So it wasn't on the surface. Solid 19. And now I'm guessing penny. I'll take a third ring. Oh, forgot about those. Sinker. Haven't had a sinker in a while. Another 26 through 30. Quarter. We'll take it. Getting rich quarter at a time. Another 30. because I got it.
Four.
It's 30. Chirpy. Something right on the surface, 15 through 21. That's a big one, that was right on the surface. Copper earring, little copper earring. See, dropped it. You think I'll be able to find it, guys? Should be right on the top, wouldn't you say? Surface fine? Oh my goodness. And it's a 7 with a little bit of a grunt. It's just hard to grab sometimes. Let's try that again. There, copper earring. 28, 29. Quarter. Loud, 13 through 18. Says I got it. Ooh! Number 3. That one's sexy looking. Look at that one, guys. What, what? Oh, wicked. Now I need that same heavy. Heavy band and a gold, 18 karat. Come on, baby. That was a 13. Whatever that is. Huh. A little earring, piece earring. How cool is that? Wow, sounds like a quarter on the top. Quarter. Or it's an old copper. Copper. Well, guys, I'm heading out. Love you all. I don't want to get struck by lightning. I will see you guys tomorrow. Thank you all for coming.